And we're starting. Oh, Speedbull with quad, killing everyone. He didn't took. Oh my god, empty board. Yes! Oh. Fine. Yes, yes, I know. We're after 1 minute. Oh, marker board on the wall. After 1 minute, course 77. Shaft, but Max still alive. Yeah, but this time Pitbull killed him, and another bar for Pitbull. Pitbull escaped. And Lolek attacking. He's dead, they're waiting for Quad, and Quad for Max. With LG. Oh, deadly. Now they are winning by 13, 14, 15. Okay, very nice quad run for Max. Yellow for Makler. Quad in 2 seconds. Max, no cells. He's waiting for red. And on the tour. He needs cells. Okay. And Mega, of course, helpful. Good attack by Pitbull, and he killed Max. Lolek stole the red, and they're already preparing for quad. Maybe Lolek killed Max. Quad in 5. Quad for Max again. And he's dead by Lolek's rocket. 3-4 HP for Makler. It's 54 now for Makler. Health. Oh, still he's weak. Come on! Yeah, finally. Pitbull killed him. Red for Makler. After 5 minutes, 22 frags difference. Nice rocket and they made it. But quad in 30 seconds. Okay, he killed him and bore himself. Makler Peshred. Pitbull got 7 frags and 14 kills, so he got the same number of boards as now he got frags on the scoreboard. Okay, 70 frags for Makler and Max, 25 for Lalek and Pitbull. Again, fight for the red, Max won this. Nice shot, light gun by Max. Now with quad, much easier, but need to be careful. Yeah, no rocket like this, close to the enemy. Frags. Difference. 1 minute left. So it's gonna be second map. Win. And another quad for Max. Two versus one. And the last 5 seconds. And it's 80 frags difference. 2-0.